Hello, this is Anna. I'm going to take you on my drive back up out of here. At least somewhat of it. That I can. It's something I surely can't do. But we'll see. Oh. That blinker on it. See, I'm a comedy of errors. Look at that, though. I don't know if you can see it. Pretty as could be. Well, there was part of the creek that ran the back of the property. I just drove over it, but because this other car was coming, it's just not on here. I drove past it. I think I'm recording. Care to tell the second set? Whoops. Look, it's a twinner truck. Probably a different brand. Probably won't be seeing any of this. I don't know. Depends. If any of it's salvageable. I saw a deer on my way in. Down one of these little roads. I'm cruising at like 20, so hopefully I can do this for a little while. Road may flood. They're not kidding. This house had a double whammy. You got hit by a tree and a fire. And I don't know what happened to that truck, but... beep!
It's an error.
And from what you can tell, it's redneck hippie bills. I don't know if anybody actually lives there either. It looks pretty tore up. It looks like another one of those, demolition type properties. But they might still be living there. There's my hotel one. Let's see, that's where I kind of thought maybe not. There might be another property for sale. Might even be something back up in there. Nice creek. Won't tell what you find out here. Let's be out gold panning in that.
That's the creek. I'm getting it.
Everybody's got them. You know everybody's got them. Brilliant silver sky. They probably don't show up. Then everybody's place is like, if you mow your yard and you find a vehicle, a vehicle might be a redneck. There's another one. have a lot of land. Might have a creek down here. On the hill. So it's possible to have a creek down there. At some parts of the year, you can see it just barely. And over here. So there's no tell, there might be some other properties out here for sale.
Yep, back again.
See if we can't get us something. Something worth it seeing. Laying up here on the side of the road too earlier. He was eating something, probably an animal. Because he didn't look like he was just laying by the side of the road. He looked like he was having a chow down. But he was laid down eating it. But he was just enjoying himself. It was a black lab. He didn't seem too concerned with me at all. Up into houses again. So I can either divert you or give you a brief view of the mountainside.